For class 9, some identities are very important, and you have to by heart all these identities. When the school reopen, I'll ask you. Will not get extra time. Immediately, you have to tell me in the time. So see the identities. Number one, a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Number two, a minus b whole square is equal to a square minus 2ab plus b square. Number three. A square minus b square is equal to a plus b whole into a minus b. Number 4. X plus a whole into x plus b is equal to x square plus a plus b whole into x plus ab. Number 5. A plus b plus c whole square is equal to a square plus b square plus c square plus 2ab plus 2bc plus 2ca. Number 6. A plus b whole cube is equal to a cube plus b cube plus 3ab whole into a plus b. A minus b whole cube is equal to a cube minus b cube minus 3ab whole into a minus b. Number 8. A cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b whole into a square minus ab plus b square. Number 9. A cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b whole into a square plus ab plus b square. Number 10. A cube plus b cube plus c cube minus 3abc is equal to a plus b plus c whole into a square plus b square plus c square minus ab minus bc minus ca. So these are the identities you have to by heart. And in place of ab, if you write x, y, then this will be okay. Like see number one, in place of a plus b whole square, if you say x plus y whole square, that is also correct. So okay.